So we are here with Javokhir Sindarov. Javokhir, you won your game against Amin Tabatabaei. Yes, very strong grandmaster. How was the game?
Game very difficult.
It was difficult, yes?
Yes, difficult.
Can you show us the game?
Okay.
Okay. You are white?
Yes, I am white. I play e4.
Okay.
I play e4, he playing c5. C2 line defense, and I play knight c3, knight c6, knight f3, e6, take, this. I have.
Did you prepare this? Huh? You prepare this at home?
Little. This knight f6, I don't prepare. This e6 or queen e7, very good prepare. Okay. He play knight f6, I know knight b5. Bishop b4 or d6 and knight c6. I have two more. This is very
theoretical.
Yes. e5, knight d5, c4. And he playing
bishop b4.
King e2. e5, I take, knight f6.
This is all, you know this theory or you are thinking on the board?
No, I know this theory, but very little.
Very little, okay.
Little. Bishop e3, yes. I know this move and this. After this, I know. I don't know.
Okay, so now you are on your own.
Yes. I play rook d1. And rook c8, c5, and I will play queen c5.
Okay. White, is white better here or equal?
I don't know, because this black have very good tactics in after e5, d5, knight e4, and queen d7, 0-0, this is castle, and c5, d4.
Okay.
And white very difficult, no. But I don't. I know g3 and bishop g2, rook h1.
Okay.
I play in g3 and he playing knight e4.
Mm-hmm.
I take this.
Ah, you took the pawn.
Yes.
You're not afraid.
Queen b7 he playing. No, I don't know. It's queen c7. Good chain, this queen d7.
Okay.
And queen e7. But queen d7, I have queen d4 and c5, queen e4, take.
Ah, you took it?
Yes.
He missed this or he thought it's not dangerous?
He don't see this move.
He didn't see it?
Yeah.
And you were happy with this sacrifice?
No, maybe this is not winning position, but good. After knight e5, d4, I am good position.
Only chance for
yes.
You. Okay.
Queen e4, d, and I take. Queen h3. He move g6. Knight e7 or rook. Какой-то любой ход. Как мы? Knight.
King e7, yes.
Yes, king e7, he move. No, he move g6. Now, king e7, I have e5. He take, and I take this difficult position, bishop g5.
Your bishops are very strong.
Yes, very strong. He playing g6. Check. Knight e7. And I playing b3.
You here, if your opponent offered draw, would you take a draw or no?
No, not draw.
Why not? What is your plan?
My plan? No, I don't think draw. I think he tell me draw, but he don't tell. And he playing winning, h5, h4.
He's trying to win,
yes,
okay.
Yes. And I'm playing bishop f2, h4, rook d6. I take this pawn, but he move rook c7. His plan rook fc8 and rook d7.
Okay.
5 minutes. I play rook d2, rook e7, bishop e3, and he playing in this position.
Rook d7.
No. He playing in this position bishop, rook f8, and I play bishop b3, and he play rook f c8, and I'm playing bishop f1.
Okay.
After this move, I take, and.
But now you cannot win this, yes?
Yes, because yes. Draw, maybe.
Draw.
Yes.
Okay.
His pawn no good, and my bishop good. I have one pawn, maybe draw. But he play in this position, rook d8. It is.
Ah. Now you have.
Yes. And I take.
B4, yes?
B4, yes. He don't say B4.
Okay.
And he playing rook d.
If now cb4, bishop b6, that endgame is.
I see bishop b6. Take. This. And after this. Loss.
And now you push your c pawn.
Yes. C pawn. He sees this pawn and he playing rook d7 in this position. I am take rook d3, rook c3 or rook e3. Thinking, I play b5.
But now you are winning, yes?
Yes. Now I am winning position. He playing h4. This is very good move after rook c3 and. Других, what? Просто так. This king d7 or rook c3 runs king e1 and I'm king d2 and rook going and bishop e3 c5 h4.
Right.
Lose position.
So only chance is h4.
Yes, h4 only chance. And I take. He playing bishop c8. Rook f3 is no good move after bishop e3 lose. Rook c3, king d2, rook f3, bishop e2. No, bishop g. I don't see move after bishop e2, rook h3.
Mm-hmm.
No, but this is losing position after bishop e3.
Or maybe you can play bd6 here?
Yes, e4. In this position, why?
Bd6 and if. Your bishop on d6.
After this he check and maybe.
Not so clear.
Yes. In this position, bishop e3 take and e4, e5. Winning.
Okay.
No, e4, bishop h3. No, it's winning position. He moves. He going bishop c8. His plan e5 and bishop g4.
Mm-hmm.
I think and I am moving king e1, rook f3. And I am moving after rook f3, bishop d6. I think bishop e5 and c5, c6.
Were you nervous right now? Afraid that you are winning? Were you tensed?
I am sorry, I don't know.
Did you have some tension, worry in the game or you
No,
are,
no, no.
You are confident?
Yes.
Very confident. Okay.
He playing in this position. No, I think rook f3 or rook c3, it's not good move. I think e5. Losing position in everybody. He playing e3, rook f2. This is good move, and I think I don't playing good move. I playing bishop e2. Maybe I'm after bishop e5. It's winning position.
And now if rook f2
and c5.
Start pushing.
Yes. No, maybe c5, rook f2, c6. It's winning. Rook e2 and bishop e5. Very winning position.
Now what your threat is b6.
Yes, b6 and b7 losing position.
Okay.
And my bishop d3. No, rook b2, bishop d3. This is
very bad.
Very bad. He playing. I don't playing c5 or bishop e5. I playing bishop e2.
Mm-hmm.
He playing rook h3. No, rook f2. Maybe after f5 or bishop c5. No, but rook after rook h3.
Yes.
I play bishop e5. No, c5 I play.
Okay.
Yeah, 1 minute. Yes. I play bishop e5. He playing bishop b7.
If he take on h2?
Yes, he danger rook h2 after c5 and c6 and his bishop very good. No, but he don't see rook h1. Bishop f1 and bishop d7, c6, bishop e8, and g5 and bishop h5. Very good plan. He don't see this plan.
You saw it.
Yes. He moves in this position. Bishop b7. After bishop b7, winning very
good
easy.
Move.
No, after bishop b7, very easy.
Easy, very, yes.
Yes. e5, take, gf runs slowing bishop f1.
Bishop g3, yes?
Yeah, bishop g3 or bishop f1. Rook f3, bishop g2.
Ah.
Lose.
And he can't take on h4 because
yes,
of bishop f6.
GF very don't good move because in this
passive.
Pawn, yes, passive. This kind of, I take bishop white. Rook, and this is two.
Yes.
You know this bishop.
Opposite color.
Yes. Opposite color. Very easy. H and I have three.
Yes.
Very easy. And he take f, and I play bishop g3. He playing bishop g2. He's very. He have very
tricky, yes?
No. He have in this position, this is 40 move.
Okay.
He have
very less time.
Yes.
Bishop f1 is a threat now, so yes.
Bishop, he playing very fast bishop g2, and I playing c5. It is loose position after c6, e4. He playing bishop d5, bishop f1. Take. Take and bishop d3, king e2, king e3. In this position, he loses.
He resigned?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Congratulations
Thank
for
you.
Your win.
Thank
and
you.
How old are you?
12.
12 years old. And what's your rating?
84.
84. And do you have? Are you already an IM or?
I am, yes.
And any GM norms do you have?
GM norms, I have only one.
Only one GM norm. Okay. And can you tell us who is your coach?
Coach Marat Jumayev.
Marat Jumayev from Uzbekistan. Okay, very good. And what is your aim in this tournament now? You are 3 out of 3.
Yes.
What's your aim? Gold medal?
Yes, gold medal.
Yes, okay. All the best, Javokhir, and good luck for
Thank
the remaining
you.
Rounds.